Hello, and welcome back. I was very excited to find four cave spider spawners right next to each other on the Frozen Cookie Survival Server in 1.13. Spawners only work if they are within 16 blocks of a player, and you can tell that they are active by the fire particles around the spawner. When I stand here to kill the spiders, all four are active. But if I move back a couple blocks, you can see that the furthest one turns off. I've also added water around the top of the spawn chamber, so when the spiders climb the walls, they get pushed back down. This is not really a tutorial, since this arrangement is incredibly rare, but I hope you can get some ideas for managing your own multi-spawners. First, I cleared all the cobwebs with shears and disabled the spawners by placing torches on them. Then, we dug out a 9x9 area around each spawner. The floor is 5 blocks below them, so the spiders fall out of its range and more can spawn. It was very lucky that 3 of the spawners were lined up perfectly, so I was able to make a long rectangle surrounding them. I also added solid blocks directly above the spawners. I did try just placing a slab first, but the spiders can spawn mid-air and still get stuck on top. Now I pour water along the walls at both ends, so it flows towards the center. I break the blocks below where the water stops, so it continues flowing down. The center 2 blocks are left open, which I mine out and then place water at the back of the trough to push the spiders forward. Then dig down again where the water stops. In the corner, I make a 2x2 vertical chute surrounded by open gates. Replace the ground with soul sand and fill the chamber with water. At the top, I make a layer of slabs and place 2 hoppers with a chest in front of the water. Then add trap doors on the chest and place upside down stairs beside the opening so the experience can reach the player. The farm was working pretty well, but I noticed a lot of spiders were climbing the walls and sitting on the ceiling. Not only do I not get XP for these, but they were causing lag once enough had spawned. So I break out the top layer of the walls and created troughs 2 blocks behind the openings. I pour water along the back of them and seal off the top. I make sure to leave the blocks in the corners. If you place the water directly on top of the walls, it will create source blocks in the corners that will spread to the rest of the water and the spiders won't get pushed off. Then place rows of open gates underneath and to the side of the water so we have 1 block flowing out the top. You can see now that the spiders can't stay on the ceiling. I think you could use signs as well, but I find them very annoying to place. Now I break the torches and they start spawning like crazy, up to 16 at a time. You do have to stand back a bit, but once you find the sweet spot, the spiders can't hit you. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'd love to hear what you think of it. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.